You're all ready, huh? We've got a great contest lined up for you tonight. Some great talent, a lot of new talent. I think our judges are all in place. Our sound man's in place. Our light man is in place. And I know the MC is ready to go. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage at this time, the one and only Taj Mahal.
Thank you, Jim. How's everybody tonight? Wonderful. Are you all ready for Miss Continental? Yay. Preliminary night competition. We're very excited. This is group one, contestants 1 through 12. So I want you to have a good time. Remember, this is Continental. We move them on and move them off and bring the next one in. So if you walk outside, you're going to miss a few. All right, DJ, if we can have some music, please. This is evening gown competition. If our judges are ready. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges in evening gown competition, please meet and greet contestant number one, and her name is Aspen Love. Aspen is a Sagittarius representing Metropolitan Continental. Aspen is sponsored this evening by Georgie Alibi, friends and family, and Jim DeMundo. She enjoys singing, reading, spending spiritual time with her loving mother, shopping, dancing, and entertaining. She is the current Miss Bayside, Florida FI, and first alternate to Miss Metropolitan Continental. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges in evening gown competition, this is contestant number one, Aspen Love. Please keep your applause going for contestant number two, representing Canada Continental. Her name is Mocha Montrese. Mocha is a Pisces, proudly sponsored by Starbase Q, cast of La Boy La Femme, the Galaxy Girls, Amanda Richards, and friends and family from all over, as well as Niam Cosmetic. She enjoys dancing, working out, shopping, and bingo. She loves to pull the tabs. She is your reigning Miss Canada Continental. She is contestant number two, and her name is Mocha Montrese. Thank you, Mocha. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number three, representing New York Continental. Her name is Giselle Barbie Royale. Giselle is a Leo, proudly sponsored by Jeanette Valentino, Lady Marissa, and Rick Finn. She enjoys singing at home and performing for big crowds of people. Representing New York Continental, she is contestant number three, and her name is Giselle Barbie Royale. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number four, representing Missouri Continental, and her name is Courtney Paige Van Wells. See, she is a Sagittarius, probably sponsored by Sonia De La Cruz, Howard Meyer, Joe Bradley, the Christina Ross Collection, Minnie Mouse, The Husband, Mia Adams, Beto and Nikki, Raven St. James, and Stephen Harper. She enjoys cooking, breeding Bichons, reading biographies of famous women, and traveling. She is contestant number 4, representing Missouri Continental, and her name is Courtney Paige Van Wells. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 5, representing Heart of America Continental, and her name is Monique Green. Monique is a Virgo, proudly sponsored by Eduardo Gonzalez, Cheyenne Winters, and Finesse Hatcher. Monique enjoys cooking and designing costumes. She is contestant number 5, representing Heart of America Continental, and her name is Monique Green. Thank you, Monique. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 6, representing New York Continental, and her name is Kim Moore. Kim is an Aries, proudly sponsored by Jose Abram. She enjoys dancing, makeup, and traveling. Proudly representing New York Continental, she is contestant number 6, and her name is Kim Moore. Thank you, Kim. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 8, representing Texas Continental, and her name is Raquel Ross. Raquel is a Taurus, proudly sponsored by Erica Andrews, her mother, Lindsay Adams, and many friends. She enjoys spending time with her 2 beautiful dogs, Olivia and Helena, and her husband of 7 years. She is proud to represent Texas Continental. She is contestant number 8, and her name is Raquel Ross. Thank you, Raquel. Contestant number 9, ladies and gentlemen, represents Windy City Continental, and her name is Mirage Love. Mirage is a Virgo. Proudly sponsored by Jeremiah Abney, Bronze Nightclub, Sean Hayes, Adonis Nightclub, and many friends close to her heart. She enjoys spending time with her friends, travel, as well as high-endurance sports of all kinds. She also enjoys shopping and working in the salon. She proudly represents Windy City Continental. She is contestant number 9, and her name is Mirage Love. Thank you, Mirage. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 10 representing Broadway Continental, and her name is Sunny Delight. Sunny is a Cancer. She is proudly sponsored by Jeanette Valentino, Jose D. Extravaganza, Gustavo Bustos, Jennifer Paris, Angela International, Rich Chicago's Jerry Blair, and many, many friends. She enjoys finding sponsors for Continental and watching Continental tapes in the homeland. She is proudly representing Broadway Continental. She is contestant number 10, and her name is Sunny Delight. Thank you, Sunny. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 11, representing Shining Star Continental, and her name is Alyssa Edwards. Alyssa is a Capricorn, sponsored by Sean Batten, Andy Manny, Andrew, Whitney Page, Shay Shay, Layla Edwards, Raul, Montana Michaels, Travis, and many friends and family. She enjoys dancing, swimming, traveling, and spending quality time with her family. She proudly represents Shining Star Continental. She is contestant number 11, and her name is Alyssa Edwards. Thank you, Alyssa. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 12, representing Windy City Continental, and her name is Batty Davis. Batty is a Leo, proudly sponsored by September Murphy, Jay Roz, Sydney Shibley, Rumors Nightclub, The Dunes Resort, and a host of family and friends. She enjoys dancing, singing, playing with makeup, hanging with her friends, and having a great time. Proudly representing Windy City Continental, she is contestant number 12, and her name is Batty Davis. Judges, there's one more in this group. Number 13 is going to be in this group as well. They're professional. They're going to be just fine. Okay. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 13 representing Chicago Latina Continental, and her name is Paula Rios. Thank you. She is a Capricorn, representing La Cueva nightclub, friends, and family. She loves to cook, dance, and shop until she can't shop anymore. Representing Chicago Latina Continental, she is contestant number 13, and her name is Paola Rios. Thank you. All right, and now we're going to move to our swimwear competition. Mr. DJ, if we can have some high-stepping swimsuit music. It's time to take pictures for Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition. And we start with contestant number one, representing Metropolitan Continental, Aspen Love. A Sagittarius, Aspen is sponsored by Georgie Alibi, friends, family, and Jim DeMundo. Her hobbies include singing, reading, spending spiritual time with her loving mother, shopping, dancing, and entertaining. She is sponsored and representing Metropolitan Continental. She is contestant to number one, and her name is Aspen Love. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, contestant to number two, representing Canada Continental. Her name is Mocha Montrese. Mocha is a Pisces, proudly sponsored by Starbase Q, cast of La Boy La Femme, The Galaxy Girls, Amanda Richards, and friends from all over. Her hobbies include dancing, working out, shopping, and bingo, pulling those tabs. She is Miss Canada Continental, and her name is Mocha Montrese. Contestant number three, representing New York Continental, make some noise for Giselle Barbie Royale. Giselle is a Leo, proudly sponsored by Jeanette Valentino, Lady Marissa, and Rick Finn. She enjoys singing at home and performing for big crowds of people. With hair standing high, she's contestant number three, Giselle Barbie Royale. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number four, representing Missouri Continental, Courtney Paige Van Wells. A Sagittarius, proudly sponsored by Sonia De La Cruz, Howard Meyer, Joe Bradley, the Christina Ross Collection, Minnie Mouse, The Husband, Mia Adams, Beto and Nikki, Raven St. James, Stephen Harper. She enjoys cooking, breeding dogs, reading biographies of famous women, and walking. Walk, girl. That's contestant number four, Courtney Paige Van Wells. Walk, girl, walk, girl, walk. Contestant number five, representing Heart of America Continental, she is Monique Green. Monique is a Virgo, proudly sponsored by Eduardo Gonzalez, Cheyenne Winters, and Finesse Hatcher. She enjoys cooking and designing costumes. Representing Heart of America Continental, she is contestant number five, Monique Green. Contestant number 6, representing New York, New York Continental, make some noise for Kim Moore. She's an Aries, proudly sponsored by Jose Abram. She enjoys makeup, dancing, traveling, and wearing that swimsuit. Ladies and gentlemen, this contestant number 6, Kim Moore. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 8, representing Texas Continental, Raquel Ross. Raquel is a Taurus, proudly sponsored by Erica Andrews, her mother, Lindsay Adams, and many friends. She loves to spend time with her two beautiful dogs, Olivia and Helena, and her husband of 7 years. She is Miss Texas Continental. She is contestant number 8, and her name is Raquel Ross. Contestant number 9, representing Windy City Continental, this is Mirage Love. Mirage is a Virgo, proudly sponsored by Jeremiah Abney, Bronze Nightclub, Sean Hayes, Adonis Nightclub, and many friends close to her heart. She enjoys spending time with her friends, travel, high-endurance sports of all kind, shopping, and working in the salon. She is contestant number 9, and her name is Mirage Love. Contestant number 10, representing Broadway Continental, her name is Sunny Delight. Sunny is a Cancer, proudly sponsored by Jeanette Valentino, Jose D. Extravaganza, Gustavo Bustos, Jennifer Paris, Angela International, Rich, Chicago's Jerry Blair, and many, many friends. She is Miss Broadway Continental. She's contestant number 10, Sunny Delight. Contestant number 11, representing Shining Star Continental, her name is Alyssa Edwards. Alyssa is a Capricorn, proudly sponsored by Sean Batten, Andy, Manny, Andrew, Whitney Page, Shay Shay, Layla Edwards, Raul, Montana Michaels, Travis, friends and family. She loves to dance, swim, travel. She's contestant number 11, and her name is Alyssa Edwards. Contestant number 12, representing Windy City Continental, her name is Batty Davis. Batty is a Leo, proudly sponsored by September Murphy, Jay Roz, Sydney Chablis, Rumors Nightclub, The Dunes Resort, and a host of family and friends. She loves to dance, sing, play with makeup, hang with her friends, and just have a good time. Representing Windy City Continental, she is contestant number 12, Batty Davis. And rounding out group 1, representing Chicago Latina Continental, this is contestant number 13, Paola Rios. She is a Capricorn, proudly sponsored by La Cueva Nightclub, friends and family. She loves to cook, dance, and shop till she drops. She is contestant number 13, Paola Rios. All right, that was our first group in gown and swimsuit. Did y'all enjoy that? Yes, nice. I'm going to have to take some Spanish lessons so that I pronounce these girls' names correctly. Paola, Paula. Y'all have to help me out. Oh, no, contestant. Okay, well, while we're waiting for the contestants for a talents competition, I do have some preliminary information. Those of you who are interested in Continental, Continental Plus, you can get out your handy-dandy pens and paper and write this down. October 10th, Hawaii Continental. Sure wish I could be there. That's October 10th. It'll be the first prelim for our new Miss Continental. Must be nice for your first prelim to be in Hawaii. My two-piece bikini is ready, honey. Oh, y'all hating on the fat girl already. Okay, 2 minutes. It's okay. October 18th, we have Purple Angel Continental Plus and Elite. Also, Michigan Continental Plus and Elite. That's October 18th. November 6th, we have West Virginia Continental Plus. That is November 6th. Some of the promoters have put flyers on your tables. So if you're interested, take one. I know most of these promoters are here, so you can find them if you need more information. Also, Miss Continental Plus, Coco Van Cartier, and Miss Continental Elite, Michelle Fighter, are both in the house. They should know their schedule, so you can talk to them as well. November 9th, Heart of America, Continental Plus and Elite. November 13th is Kentucky Continental. November 16th, the first time for Sin City Continental in Las Vegas, Plus and Elite. And I will be there. I'm going to win the jackpot this time. Actually, I'm in one of the shows. I'm going to star in one of those Vegas review shows with a big headdress and a three-piece costume. A three-piece costume. Oh, maybe y'all should drink some more. That might loosen you up. January 17th is Missouri Continental Plus. I know those promoters are here, sitting right beside the judges' table, Howard and Joe, so you can ask them for information. January 26th, Big D Continental Plus and Elite. That's in Dallas, Texas. John Messi is here somewhere, so you can definitely ask for that. January 31st, Southeast Continental Plus and Elite. I saw Craig from Revolution here earlier. I'm sure he has information. February 6th, Virginia Icon Continental, Mr. Miss Plus and Elite. Speaking of Virginia Icon, congratulations to Christopher Iman, our new Mr. Continental. He was Mr. Virginia Icon Continental. That shows you they produce winners. So you might want to mark that down, February 6th on your calendar. February 14th, Mr. State of Florida Continental. Paul Lopez is here somewhere. So if you have questions about that. And February 24th, we'll be back in North and South Carolina for Mr. Miss Elite and Plus. So make sure if you want more information, see your reigning court, who'll be more than happy to provide that information for you and help you with that. We're ready. We are ready for talent competition. Are you all ready for talent competition? That's wonderful. If anybody passes by KFC, I would like a four-piece wing dinner, two sides of mashed potatoes and gravy. I was just saying. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges in talent competition, representing Metropolitan Continental, make some noise for Aspen Love.
Thank you.
Mr. DJ, we'll need to start that over, please. Can we start again? This is contestant number one, Aspen Love. Come on, make some noise for Aspen. Gentlemen, judges, that is contestant number one representing Metropolitan Continental, Aspen Love. Can we have the microphone back, please? Maybe she's gonna sing backstage for the contestants. That's what it is. We need a blackout, please. Can we have a blackout, please? I can read in the dark. You can turn this one off, too. I'm talented. You can turn that one off. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges in talent competition representing Canada Continental, this is contestant number two, Mocha Montrese. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, in talent competition, that is contestant number two, Mocha Montrese. Well, all right, Swan Lake. All right. We're ready? All right, these girls are giving us talent. Ladies, gentlemen, judges, representing New York Continental, put your hands together for contestant to number three, Giselle Barbie Royale.
Hey.
Okay, it'll be just a moment. We're having a little technical difficulties. Don't forget, we have a fully stocked bar available for you. We have wait staff walking through to make sure that your refreshments are refreshed every chance you get. There's no need for empty glasses. Then we'll be going to the baton after we leave here this evening. So I want you to come with us and have a good time. And we have it. Okay, here we go, judges. This was not her fault. Please put your hands together again, representing New York Continental. She is contestant number 3, Giselle Barbie Royale.
She come my way, away tonight, and talk to me. Far away from all the world's insanity. Fill her heart with music tonight. Satisfy your soul. Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, that's contestant number three, Giselle Barbie Royale. All right. She said, all by myself. All right. Oh, I love talent competition. We're ready. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number four representing Missouri Continental. Make some noise for Courtney Paige Van Wells.
Supposed to play with boys. While tearing off a game of golf, I may make a play for the caddy, but when I do, I don't follow through, 'cause my heart belongs to Daddy. If I invite a boy some night to dine on my fine Finn and Hattie, I just adore his asking for more, but my heart belongs to Daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy. So I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy. Dad, 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 dad. So I want to warn you, laddie, though I know that you're perfectly swell, that my heart belongs to Daddy. 'Cause my daddy, he treats it so ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-dee-da. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-dee-da. Ba-dee-da. Ba-dee-da-dee-da. While tearing off a game of golf, I may make a play for the caddy, but when I do, I don't follow through. Sugar-dooga-doo, sugar-dooga-doo, ooh, daddy. If I invite a boy some night to cook up a fine enchilada, though Spanish rice is all very nice, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da-da. Yes, my heart belongs to my daddy, so I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, my heart belongs to my daddy, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That my heart belongs to my daddy. Cause daddy, my daddy, my little old daddy, he treats it so. Oh. That little old man, he just treats it so good.
Ladies, gentlemen, judges, that is contestant number four, Courtney Page Van Wells. Oh, just a minute. Okay. I'm gonna start playing women's soccer. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, in talents competition, representing Heart of America Continental, this is contestant number five, Monique Green.
From the world's number one pop diva, Whitney Houston. Well, she's back, and she's using her golden voice to bring us some great American classics with her double CD set, Whitney Screws Up the Classics.
What the worms feel now is rust, Persian rust. Oh, yeah.
As Whitney screws up your favorite classics over and over again.
Who told you to stop the music? Who told you to stop? Bitch, who told you to stop? AJ, you tell him Bobby's college fund is not for bail. I'm not playing.
Smoking on a dock of the bay.
She's high, and we've recorded her on her double CD collection. Listen as she screws up one song after another.
I need help, baby. I need to get off this touring crap. Y'all are messed up.
I said fix it. Come on, let's go. That's right. Come on, y'all. That's good. I'm ready. Who's messing with me?
Her husband gets into the act.
Boy.
Like sweet mountain dew. Jabba-dabba-doo. Like plain sea. You like the Limburger cheese.
I dedicate my life. I love apple pie. It was just a need to play with my feet.
Wait. Hey, baby, I'm
Bobby, you ain't had a hit in 10 years.
Well, I'm about to have one right now. Girl, move out the
way. No, we're in the
middle of
something.
Don't you ever touch my body.
No.
Girl, what's wrong with me?
Order now to get your copy of Whitney Houston Screws Up the Classics.
Let's do this again. Come on, y'all. Come on,
all
y'all.
Proceeds will go to the Bobby Brown Baby Mama.
Get back to Jersey. Y'all messing with my time. I got a baby. Let's go.
Ladies, gentlemen, judges, that's contestant number 5, Monique Green. There's the earring right here, honey. And one right here. Okay, thank you.